Becky Two Belts is here to break new ground, win new battles, and slap new heads. So I don't care who they bring in or who they put in front of me. I will batter every single one of them dopes. Because these two shiny titles are my passport to pick fights with anyone on either brand just because I can. And I...
The war goddess, Ember Moon!
I'm not out here for advice. I'm out here to make a name for myself.
Is that so?
And what better way to do it than to step up to the woman who beat Ronda Rousey in the main event of WrestleMania?
That's true. This whole past year, I've willed the WWE Women's Tag Team Championships into existence. And with my tag team partner, Sasha Banks, we became the first ever Women's Tag Team Champions. Now, as special as those titles are to me, now that I'm here on SmackDown Live as a singles competitor, I've got my eyes on two other titles.
Two belts? I could have sworn someone said two belts.
Somebody definitely said two belts.
I think it was before Ember and Bayley were out here because they have a zero belts.
Hey, Bayley.
We took your titles!
And unlike last night, Naomi isn't here to back you up.
And speaking of two belts, we have two titles. And they are so, so, so much better than yours, Becky. Because ours are iconic!
Gentlemen, remember last week it was Paige who promised she was bringing, quote, an impressive tag team to SmackDown Live.
You two look like you're having a great time wearing those championships, but I think the audience will have more fun if you actually defended them. I'm here to introduce the duo that I will be representing here on SmackDown Live. These two gifted women I've believed in from the very...
Oh my God! Paige, thank you! It couldn't get any better than this, Phillips!
Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose, are they...
Wait, haven't we seen this before already?
This is brilliant! Paige is a genius!
Thanks, Paige, but Sonya and I need no introduction.
No, Mandy's right. SmackDown Live's waited long enough for the reunion of Absolution.
And they're gonna have to wait for that. No, I'm here to represent two brand new, revolutionary women. Asuka!
Firstly, I'm thrilled that the Empress is remaining on SmackDown Live.
And her partner, Kairi Sane!
Oh, wow. She calls herself the Pirate Princess, Kairi Sane. Former NXT Women's Champion. The superstar shakeup affects all brands, including NXT.
Now, see, if you're gonna make a debut, you have to make an impact. Go get them, ladies.
All right, here we go. Asuka and Sane are making a beeline right for the ring, and there's a brawl going down.
This is what the shakeup's all about. New opportunities, fresh starts.
Things have been really shaken up in the women's division in WWE.